bit about how plastic is destroying our environment and seas, and that we need to replace it with a separate alternative.
Wonderful, thank you so much, Tasha. Well done, for round of applause. Our second contestant is Emily Brown. Tell us a little bit about your outfit, please.
My outfit is about people looking like wanting to look like others, and so they feel very uncomfortable and like themselves and like very depressed.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Emily. Our first contestant is Rebecca Eaton.
Liverpool, Queen's College,
can't afford to be here tonight, so we're going to have to hand over the trophy to whoever it is that they can take it back to the college for them. But obviously, the student that's won tonight, where all over the hall where they've actually studied and actually made the creation for one of the finalists in Miss Liverpool tonight, is handed to Miss Number 12.